We do them wrong, but we're going to do it anyway, and it's called Pike County Breakdown, with apologies to Paul Warren and Earl Scruggs.